Hey everyone, in this video I want to show you how to clean out some of your folders within DBT once they start to get a little bit cluttered. So DBT Clean is a utility function that deletes all folders specified in the clean targets list. And this is specified in your DBT project.yaml. Like it says, it's specifically useful for these two directories, as you can see here. This is set clean targets in our DBT project. They can typically get over cluttered or built up fairly quickly and need to be reset. So this should be a fairly quick video. Just wanted to show you how this is done. Right now we're in our DBT project again, and in our DBT project.yaml, we see this clean targets option here. And within here we have target and DBT modules. And these are directories here. So target is where most of our artifacts are stored, like manifest.json, run results. It also has compiled files. So when we compile, it's translating everything to SQL. When we run, it's doing the same thing as well. It's compiling it and showing that code in actual SQL. And while my project is really small here, in most cases, this can fill up very quickly and perhaps be a little bit of a burden. Sometimes you just want to clear it and reset yourself. Same with DBT modules. This is a place where you're importing packages from other projects, whether that's within your own company or external third-party packages. You know, that DBT deps command will build them. And sometimes you need to reset that, whether because it's updated with something new or you just want to clear it out. So let's run the command. It's very simple. It's just DBT clean, and we'll see what happens here. Here you can see checking target, clean target, clean DBT modules. And if we look over here, first off, the target is completely gone now. We no longer see that target directory. And DBT modules, we still have this subdirectory name, but there's no files. All the files were cleared out. And so that's it. It quite literally just cleared all those out, and now we're reset. Now let's say you had another directory where you're adding some files that you want to clean out because you're adding some stuff into it. For example, let's say we were to create a new folder called demo logs. And within here we have file one and file 2.py, I don't know. Let's say there's some process that's constantly adding to that directory that you want to quickly clear out. Now, what you could do is add that directory to the list here. So let's do dash and then in double quotes, demo logs. So now when we run DBT clean, we would expect it to clear these files out for us. So let's give this a shot. DBT clean. And there it goes. It went ahead and not only checked and cleaned the original ones we have, but also demo logs. And we can see demo logs is actually gone. It's no longer here. So like I said, a quick video. It's a subtle feature within DBT that you may find useful. You may come across it and be curious what it is. So I hope you found this helpful, and thanks for watching.